everybody, welcome back to Gears of War Judgment. We are continuing from where we left off in the Judgment campaign, which is we've been attacked even more at the court. Now we're kind of like, I don't want to say on the run, but we're not on trial anymore.
Grab weapons if you need them, and head through the door, Kilo.
I've been playing Resident Evil 4 so much, I feel like I'm not going to remember how to play this game. No, I didn't want that. I wanted the fucking answer, thank you very much. What do we have here? Health doesn't regenerate. No, thank you. Do I have any grenades? I do not. I'll take the stim gas, I guess. Just in case. Well, I guess that's what it's for when you help. Proud of it, but I don't really see the, like, I think one of the things that I like about playing games is that I don't, like, I like playing games where I can enjoy them for a time and then move on. Like, I don't want to have to, like, sit and play like a thousand hours, but I'm like, I don't feel like a game is fun at that point.
You.
Kind of how I feel about like MMOs. I really don't like MMOs because I just don't feel like the fun. Like, I understand maybe like some people just like that aesthetic. Like me. All right, fuckers. Oh, of course, I miss again. Ha ha!
killing Karn was gonna decrease the amount of grubs in Halvo Bay.
It's whatever. Not looking for just pain and torture.
Alive! They're trying to come in through those doors!
Taking damage impairs sight. I'm gonna skip that one too. Let me walk in front of you. Everybody's like,
getting
that.
Close.
I don't want to walk.
I can almost mount that Raven, baby. Come on. Dibs. They're on. Fire in the hole.
Yeah.
2 stars on that.
These bodies shouldn't be left here.
Not like we're going.
I don't like it any more than you do, cadet.
I forgot that the story in this game is not really very. There's not very much story. Boom shields and sawed-offs only. Fuck yourself. Boom shields for sure. Sawed-offs. Story seems very just like non-existent really at this point. Like, what are we going towards? What are we trying to do? Stop Karn? Like, can we just get to it already? Like, we don't need to keep just repeating like the same old bullshit. We've been doing this for fucking four. This is the 5th episode now. We're doing this. Can we like get to actually doing it? Nobody gonna say anything? You're just gonna stand around? What the fuck? I forgot that, like, I honestly think this game is not. I mean, like, it's fun when you wanna just, like,
kill a bunch of enemies. Raven's over to the left!
But, Jesus Christ, the story is just so non existent. Oh, fuck me. I'm not doing time bullshit. I want this.
Kilo, open ground hole.
Grinder!
Grubs, you miss.
shoot grenades more than me. No, fuck you, Lumen! You got in the way! Mother of a bitch! Down there, then. I wouldn't face down a corpser. I don't remember what's in here. I don't remember if there's a tactic to this. Yeah. guys come. Let's fight, man.
There's a difference between war and cruelty.
Simon! Ugly, nasty war locusts. Is cruelty. Cut them up. Let's not
and
be
this
cruel
one's not
to
over.
What, an insect?
A word, Lieutenant?
We've seen what these things do in the future.
That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant.
Okay.
I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Yeah, why should all these brains be wasted on an officer? Sir.
Private. Never.
Oh. Fair enough.
No wonder I was supposed to keep an eye on you.
On me? For what?
I guess they thought you might try to steal our military technology. Which you did.
Illegally access military technology. There's a difference.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I think that means I might be in charge.
Perfect.
Cole, do we have this much tension between us?
Yeah, I think we might.
Good. Just check.
Well, there we go. That's the end of the main story. Didn't have that much left of the main story. Now we're fast-forwarding all the way to past Gears 1, past Gears 2, into Gears 3 again. This is the one that we've been playing, so I'll just do this, I guess. Alright, here we go. Fast forward ourselves, back to where, back to Gears 3. Previously on Gears 3.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. It looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
Well, there's a damn old sub.
Baird, Cole, you go find
reinforcements. Time to get going. Oh.
Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup.
That's a little too much busy, actually.
We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight.
She'll do.
I know one place we can look.
I'm not going back there.
Yeah, now we're taking a different route. We're not Marcus.
Hate
we're
this
we're,
stupid city.
Baron What's his problem?
Long story.
Alba Bay.
Only cog soldiers are this noisy.
Paddock.
Look who it is.
That sidearm can go back where you found it.
He's much older now. See.
We need some help. And a boat.
Then come with me.
Welcome to beautiful Havo Bay.
This city's been deserted for years. which is how we like it.
Who's we, exactly?
Come on, I'll show you.
Allies? It's all foggy.
How did that get there?
Tidal wave, after you sank Jacinto. The wave was 20 stories high. Carried it in from offshore. That's where we're headed.
That your place?
For the moment, yeah. Something's ahead.
Grubs, get those!
Grubs. Exactly stealthy, are you? Armor?
Well, at least we're not dead.
Look around for a switch to move these heaps.
Anybody see a switch?
Yeah, that's not moving.
Is this fog normal?
Nothing here is normal.
Am I the only one that hears that?
No, I hear it too.
When is Halvo Bay a ticker preserve?
This never happens to me when I'm alone.
That's what every guy says. Never happens.
Through the gates.
Panic, we headed for that rig, right?
Stop whining. It's closer than it looks. Just keep moving.
Okay. Snipers, get behind cover now!
Thank you.
get back and find some cover!
Don't let him box us in!
Come on, it's this way.
So who are your people these days, Paddock?
One of the reasons people come here is that no one asks them who they fought for.
Okay.
Okay.
Any way through that mall?
There are at least 20 ways through, if you are quiet.
You kidding? Subtlety's our specialty.
That dude back here.
The power's out. Something must have happened to our generator. It's around here somewhere.
All right, well, I guess we're going down.
I thought this place was abandoned!
Keep moving!
More grubs! Ben, anyone at my camp is hurt!
Hey, how is this our fault?
We have to... All of you, this way!
Let's go.
The Mortars have us pinned down! Take them out!
Mortar!
Taking cover! Revive me!
I think that's all of them.
Carmine, you don't say that's all of them until you're absolutely sure that's all of them.
We're getting close to the rig. Stay on me. At least things are still quiet at our doorstep. My camp is just beyond that gate.
That looks, welcoming.
Yes. We have wine and cheese waiting. Now get inside.
All that juice.
Hello?
So, nobody watching the door paddock?
There should be a guard here.
So, are you guys stranded?
Everyone here fought for something. No stranded here.
Who are you fighting for now?
Don't ask stupid questions.
What the? Wow! Whoa. They put on a real welcome home party for you, Paddock.
Why would they do that?
Whatever happened, they decided that dying together was better than the alternative.
So, how close is this boat you're gonna give us?
Please shut up for a second, okay? We need to head toward the rig. This is not a good sign. Those generators are usually good for several days.
Paddock, what's going on here?
I think they're landing humans!
Yeah. They're not humans!
we know now what happened to everybody here.
I'll have to open this myself.
If it's still locked, that means it...
I know what it means.
Your house is like a horror movie.
Through those doors.
I'm getting a little lost in here, Paddock.
There's a lift on the roof that takes us to the emulsion rig deck. We can take that up.
It's like a flat wall. It's tied to ropes.
The control room's at the top of the rig.
Let's get up there.
Let me check to see how many sections are in this, so... So we are starting to run lower on time. I tried looking on like IGN, but keep forgetting that their site is experiencing problems today because they put out their God of War playthrough. Didn't even tell me. Six. This is three. Alright. What I think we're gonna do is we're gonna stop it here and we will pick it up in the next part. just, you know, to be on the safe side. So, yeah. Take care, everybody. I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.